theory of Islamist women intellectuals in Turkey on one hand, and interpretive turn in political science on the other. And in fact, I tend to think of these two things as two concentric circles, or a better analogy perhaps, like the layers of an onion. And this is my attempt to kind of visually represent my research. I hope that's relatively successful in conveying the point. So let's put the core aside for a moment. The inner circle investigates the discursive engagements of Islamist women in Turkey with their social scientific representations. In other words, I'm looking at their accounts of how Muslim women figure in social scientific accounts of women's Islamic activism. And this inner layer, I relate to scholarly discussions on self-reflexive interpretive methods, more specifically in the area of how to more rigorously study piety from an interpretive perspective. And that's the outer circle, which I'll begin with. But maybe before I do that, a brief note on why I'm doing what I'm doing. This is partly inspired by an emerging subfield in political science called comparative political theory that considers non-Western epistemic communities discourses, for